Today's art and craft class, we are going to start to draw a new topic. And before going to start, you have to draw the outline margin and you keep your drawing sheet like a portrait format, means vertically format. You can see and write the left side CW and here today's date 29/06/2021. Okay, now we are going to draw a sunflower. So at first you have to draw the from the middle portion, means both side, upper and lower, both side it will be similar. Middle portion you have to draw circle, small circle like this. Notice carefully. Next, another circle. To measure the proportion, here I'm drawing the lines. Afterwards, you have to erase it. So this is the figure of one sunflower and we will color it now. So now see, our sunflower has complete.